This is Hope and Anchor in Worksworth. Got a giddy horse. It's a boxed in one, sadly, but it's a giddy horse nonetheless. The pub also reopened recently, and I quite like the fact they've retiled but kept the old toilet. That's what you should do in refurb. Retile but keep the old fixtures. That's what you should do. They've done it right. In obviously. Yeah, that is a Twyford Civic, I think, the batch before my crown jewel. So that pan's not quite my crown jewel, but it's a bloody good one. Give it another flush. Oh, sputtering a bit. Exposed, but yeah, can't have it all.